because it's got special things on the inside for the baby. You can lay it down.
Come here, Travis. Let's lay it down.
Okay, bib out of the way.
Yeah, get the bib out.
Do you have a cut?
I was going to say this something, but maybe I better not if it's got Sam on it.
All right, let's go back from the Superdome back.
Seems like
to
you
still
care something. All right, here's the baby.
Yeah. Now the baby's over here screaming and crying.
See, there's different settings here. Oh, they ain't been cut. This thing's never been used, people. See, I imagine that's where they slip in them.
Where's this one over here? This is down on the inside of here.
They came back today. Won a big game there. They beat Kansas City, beat Philadelphia, beat the Raiders. They're a football team, 8-1 now, that has answered every challenge. They are proven to be.
Well, the baby's now 3 years old.
He probably will be before we ever give him in, get him out.
37-3. The Cowboys are winners. We'll take a time out and come right back.
Then that way they keep scratching. Then this would slide.
Mm-hmm. Tighten him up, I guess.
Tighten him up or loosen him. There you go. Squeeze on it.
Okay, here's your baby.
Now
we
face
out.
Faces you. There, baby.
You didn't know this doll would be used for that, did you?
Mm-hmm.
Then you squeeze this up on him, I reckon. What? You're crying. Quit wiggling. I gotta get you on. And you would snap it so he wouldn't.
Snap and shut that.
But now that's a great big one. He'll be carrying his kid till he's 10 years old.
Now he's kicking and squalling the whole
thing. That goes on the inside so when they spit up, that they won't spit up on the inside of your thing.
Oh, is that?
The tingle feels like it's taking away the danger.
Looks like he's going to breastfeed it.
But how are you going to get it fastened?
If the legs are hanging up the thing to inside like it should be.
What? Everything's on the side. His legs aren't long enough, honey.
Yeah, not yet. This is a
creamy
one.
Okay, creamy.
Creamy.
It has the added
credit you earned. I guess you just tie it like a belt.
Plus,
no guard is accepted
in
the
room.
Oh, you got a snap? Well, how do you feel? I guess you tie, Travis. There ain't no snaps on it.
I thought I'd put on a bracelet or something. Big old bow in the back.
Yeah, walk with your baby like you're doing your exercise. Only Ford truck
offers drive bags. Poor baby, now she's wet and dirty. She needs to take it out.
What's this for?
Well, one thing about it, carrying on the front, you can always tell when it's new diaper.
But look at all the little pouches for the bottles and a diaper or two. You're going out to the wall for something.
See, there's a guy come by home.
And leg.
I have all year.
Where's the pouches? Oh, the bottle pouches.
Yeah, there's
and he'd be
pouch.
Riding his bicycle. He's got a little trailer pulled along the hand. Baby just looking backwards. It's a like a plastic with
a like a
two little wheels. Two little wheels, and he'll come by there and he'll just be pumping, and that baby is sitting back there watching.
Well, look cute, Dan.
You go to Walmart.